गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर नंबर 6. टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू राइट स्क्वायर ऑफ अ नंबर एज अ सम ऑफ ऑड नंबर्स. फर्स्ट नंबर इज वन स्क्वायर. वन स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू वन वन ज़ा वन मीन्स वन. सो वन कैन बी रिटन एज सम ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑड नंबर मीन्स वन ओनली. Second is 2 square. 2 square is equal to 2 into 2, 4. 4 can be written as 1 plus 3 means sum of first 2 odd numbers. Next is 3 square. 3 square is equal to 3 into 3, 9. 9 can be written as 1 plus 3 plus 5. If we will add all these numbers, we will get 9. So, 9 can be written as sum of first 3 odd numbers. 4 square is equal to 16. 16 can be written as 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 is equal to sum of first 4 odd numbers and so on. From this, we can see that square of any number n can be expressed as the sum of first n odd natural numbers. So now we can do one example. Express 11 square as the sum of consecutive odd numbers. 11 square is equal to 11 into 11 is equal to 121. So we will write it as the sum of first 11 odd numbers, that are 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19 plus 21. Now we can do one more example. Now see, converse of this also exist. See, suppose we have to add 1 plus 3 plus 5. These are first 3 odd numbers. How many numbers are these? 1, 2, 3. So answer will be 3 square. 3 square is equal to 9. So sum of these 3 will be 9. Similarly, if we want to add all these numbers, see how many odd numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, these are 7 odd numbers. So sum of all these will be 7 square. 7 square is 49. So if we will add all these numbers, answer will be 49. So now on this we can do one example. Find the sum of 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19. These are first 10 odd numbers. You can count how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are first 10 odd numbers. So sum of all these will be 10 square. 10 square is equal to 10 into 10 is equal to 100. So sum of all these numbers will be equal to 100. So directly we have found the sum of all these numbers. Now we are starting exercise 6.1. Question number 1 is, what will be the unit digit of the square of the following numbers? First part is 81. See here, in this number unit digit is 1. 1 stands, so this is unit digit. Unit digit is 1. So we will do square of unit digit. 1 square is equal to 1 because 1 1 is 1. So unit digit in the square of 81 will be equal to 1 because we have to find only unit digit in the square of 81. So unit digit in the square of 81 will be 1. Now I am taking third part, 799. Again unit digit in this number is 9. And now we will take the square of unit digit, 9 square. 9 square means 9 into 9 is equal to 81. Now what is the unit digit? 1. So unit digit in square of 799, it is 7. 799 square is equal to 1. Now seventh part, 52,698. Unit digit in this is 8. Square of 8 is 8 into 8 is equal to 64. In this unit digit is 4. So unit digit in the square of 52,698 is equal to 4. Now, question number 2. The following numbers are obviously not perfect squares. Give reason. See, all these numbers are not perfect square. Why? You have to tell. See, we have learned the properties of square numbers. Since we know that the numbers ending in 2, 3, 7 or 8 will never be a perfect square. See all these numbers. which numbers 2, 3, 7, 8. It is ending in 7, it is ending in 3, it is ending in 8, it is ending in 2, and it is also ending in 2. So all these first 5 numbers, first 5 numbers are not, this is 5th part, are not perfect square. Now next two are perfect square or not. For that we have to see, it is ending in 0, this is also ending in 0, and this is also ending in 0. But since we have learned, when the number of zeros are odd numbers, then that number cannot be a perfect square. Now we'll write, also we know that a square number cannot have odd number of zeros at the end, because it has 3 zeros and it has 1 zero. So this number and second number are not perfect square, because these numbers have odd number of zeros at the end. Now question number 3, the squares of which of the following would be an odd number? See, 431, when we will do the square of 431, it will be odd or even, this you have to tell. Similarly, this number, this and this. Now we will again we'll use the property of square numbers. Since we know that square of odd number is an odd number, so we will check whether these numbers are even or odd. 431 is even or odd? Odd. 2826 is even. 7779 is odd, and 82004 is even. Since these two are odd numbers, so square of these numbers will also be odd numbers. So we'll write 431 and 7779 are odd numbers. Therefore, square of 431 and 7779 would be an odd number. Now, question number 4. Observe the following pattern and find the missing digits. See, it is 11 square is equal to 121. Now 101 square is 10201. First of all, you have to observe the pattern. 1001 square is equal to 1002001. See, as many zeros are there, so here is 10, so 10 is on left side of 2 and 10 is on right side of 2. Here are 2 zeros. 2 zeros are on left of 2 and 2 zeros are on the right of 2. Similarly, here 1, 2, 3, 4, there are 4 zeros. So 4 zeros will be on the left of the digit 2 and 4 zeros will be on the right of the digit 2. Here are how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros. So first of all, we'll write 1, then at the center 2, and at last 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 zeros will be on the left of 2 and 6 zeros will be on the right side of 2. So this is our answer. Now children, remaining parts of question number 1 of this exercise you have to do yourself, and also write and learn square of the numbers from 1 to 20 in classroom copy.